All right, this is the Chinese laser cutter, the 100 watt version. Just picked it up from the warehouse and brought it home straight from China to Dallas to Oklahoma City. So this is what it looks like when it's all crated up, and we're getting ready to unload it from the trailer.